Look, before the Me Too movement, women were not listened to who were telling what had happened to them. Since Me Too, women are listened to. Now, I've heard Joe Biden's explanation. I think it's sufficient. I think he will be a great candidate. I think he will be a great president, and I think he'll take us help us take back the Senate.
Mr. Leader, you surveyed.